I'm a generally very optimistic person about this, so you got to take the long view if you're a viewer. The Senate's going to keep Joe in check, right?
Are you assuming Joe is winning?
I'm going to assume he. If you look at it right now, he's in a good position.
Okay.
So if that's the case, the Senate will keep him in check. There's no blowout. Even more, there's no mandate. That's why you don't see a lot of gloating going on. You see a bit of confusion and sadness. But even more, if you think Trump is going away, this is just a second act, right? 2020 is the second act. 2024 is the third act.
No.
You don't think he's
going to come back?
And by the way,
stop it.
Trump presidency was a first. Trump as an ex-president is a first. Is another first.
Oh,
and that's going to impact all of us in media, people who are on networks, people at home. We're going to have dueling presidents. He's not going to fade away. He's going to be campaigning. He's going to be doing the rallies. He understands this country and how people feel. He's not going away. And I think this country's actually less divided than we think we are, because he did great among minorities, and he actually
minorities did not vote for Donald Trump.
All right, he did well with them. And again, just so you know, hold the lead in Pennsylvania, keep counting the votes in Arizona, you punch your ticket back for 4 more years.